out your mouth.
Why? Okay, you really?
Nah, cause you trying me. You thought you want to call Nate, bro?
Che come, quando e donde, tu sempre me risponde, chissà, chissà, chissà.
I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. Tomorrow comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all those who wanna profile and pose. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose.
Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Kwan CB. I'm back with another reaction video. Today's video, we're going to be reacting to Boyfriend versus Girlfriend, aka Trey, aka Mr. Trey Bills, aka Miss I Am Just Airy. You know what I'm saying? My brother and my sister from YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Well, I see that they got they made a joint channel together and shit. About fucking time. If they finally made a fucking joint channel. Damn. Trying to get the money together. You know what I'm saying? But hey, shout out to the people who told me to react to it. I know y'all was blowing my ass up. Shout out to y'all for all y'all ass right here. Blue, 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 blue. You have to pick up a thumbs up, don't give a thumbs down, kind of whack. I really don't care this YouTube. If you want to see more reaction videos from me and other videos from me, make sure you guys are on my channel and check out my videos. If you love my videos on my channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Also, if you can turn your post notifications to be the first one to find every time when I post a video. And lastly, but not least, don't forget to follow my social media right here. You know what I'm saying? But yes, if you subscribe, let's get straight into this video.
Why you trying me?
Why you trying me?
Yeah, don't look good. Hey,
I'm acting like
stop,
a wolf.
Bro.
I'm
acting like don't a hit wolf. Me with that bottle, bro.
Damn, okay, Aaron. Okay, boy, you're resting to that friend.
Hey, what is up, you guys?
I like that.
It's
I like
your favorite
him.
Boyfriend, and today I'm back with another banger. Now, before I get started this video, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification, and tell a friend to hit that bell as well so they know whenever I'm posting. As y'all see, man, today, I'm kind of nervous. I never call my girlfriend the B word, but today is the day I got to prank her. She's in the crib. We're trying to go get something to eat. I thought to myself, I should prank my girl. I've been in the car for a minute now. I'm waiting on her, and she's taking a minute. Yo, babe.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
How long you gonna be? Like, I'm in the car waiting for you.
Give me like 5 more minutes. My
phone's
down the bar. You know I have to do my hair by myself.
Girls,
5 minutes.
Females, bro.
Okay. Yeah, I'm on.
Just
keep the
phone.
Okay, I'm
wait,
on
they got 6 more.
My head.
Pause. Why he speeding up? They was talking about something with that. What y'all was talking about, Trey and Aaron? What y'all was talking about? That's all it was? Yeah, that's how I sped up. Okay, it's not my business, though. Let me stop being nosy. Okay, let's go back to the video.
She doesn't know it's about to go down. I'm about to prank her. I'm excited.
A few moments later.
I like their shirts. Motivated by him, inspired by her. That's dope as hell. Okay.
Yeah, you want to come out?
I didn't take long.
You did?
No, I didn't.
You did?
I didn't.
I've been waiting in the car for like 20 minutes.
Okay, let's go. What? Let's go. I had to fix my bun. Like, if you want me looking crazy, that's on you. But I'm not going to go out looking crazy. My bun's looking crazy. Now I don't have my hair down. I'm trying to find somebody to do my hair. You know my situation. Was you finna do my hair?
I could have if you asked. But you and your ass.
Okay, can, then let's go back in and do my hair.
No.
Exactly. So something's wrong with my hair, so do I need to go back in?
No, you don't.
Because now you make me feel like something's wrong with my hair. Like, I didn't do it at least kind of decent.
You did good. You look cute, but I'm just saying, like, you got to think about other people's time, too. That's all I'm saying.
Other people's time?
Yes.
Trey, you literally would be like, hey, I'm finna come pick you up from 3 to 7, and then don't come until 9:30. So do not come to me talking about time. Because I'm patient with you, so you can be patient with me. It was 20 minutes, and you know I took in longer before. And you take longer out of anybody. I just started taking longer to get dressed recently. Did I not? You was taking longer than me.
Oh my god.
Right or wrong?
Why's he going on like that?
When I got my wigs, I'm up and out. Right or wrong? Tell me I'm lying. But tell if you got natural hair. It's rare that I have my natural hair, so I have to do it.
You took extra long.
We don't have nowhere. We have all the time in the world. Like, what's the problem?
But you told me, you said you was gonna be ready by the time I came.
Let me ask you a question. Do you want to have a good day today? Do you? I'm asking.
Let me ask you a question. Do you know how to be on time? Do you want to learn how to be on time?
Do you want to know how to be considerate, how to talk to me? Because obviously you must have me hacking this.
Y'all know when Erin did that laugh. Y'all know she up the sound. Oh my god, bro. They just so stupid together. I'm glad they made that joint channel together, study, had them have a separate channel, you know what I'm saying? And you can see them together, you know what I'm saying? This shit funny as hell. Hell no, they stupid. But it's just this video.
Great day, and I'm really trying to make sure that you blow my vibe because you're really trying me right now.
You trying me? Don't turn me up, bro. Don't do that.
Turn you up. I'll turn you up and turn you down and hit you. Turn you back up.
I'm fucking dead. Everything is crazy, bro.
Come on, let's have a good day. I'm in a good mood. I got my lip glosses popping. My lip gloss is cool. I don't know what you're Come on, for I'm starving. And what are we getting? And do not say Chick-fil-A.
Oh. See, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Like, how you gonna tell me that you almost ready?
Oh, y'all know how Trey feel about this Chick-fil-A, bro. I think he'll choose Chick-fil-A over Aerie, though. Stop playing. I want nobody to come at me in the comments. I'm just playing, y'all. I'm just playing. Okay, let's go to the video.
I come pick you up and then you gonna tell me we can't eat Chick-fil-A? What if I want to eat Chick-fil-A? You're not being considerate. That's
Chick-fil-A
how you.
All the time. It doesn't matter if I want to eat anything. I'm a Chick-fil-A chick. That's what I am now.
Yes.
That's why you take me.
Yes.
I'm a Chick-fil-A. Okay. That same energy. So when you see me, you look at my Insta stories. You're like, "Oh, she eating good," and you over there eating chicken. Chicken.
What does that mean?
Every day, and I'm eating lemon chicken. I'm eating chicken parmesan.
So
I'm
say,
okay, cook like that.
I'm gonna eat regardless. It don't matter to me. So don't feed me now. We can hang out for a little bit. I'm not that hungry, but I will eat with or without you. So, and not Chick-fil-A. So figure it out.
You're so selfish, bro.
I'm selfish, but you just had an attitude. Any other time that we move on trade time, we're moving on trade time. You want to keep taking me to Chick-fil-A? You got the wrong ones. You want to eat.
You supposed to be a rider, bro. If I want to ride and go get some Chick-fil-A, you supposed to be just, okay, hey, we going to ride and get Chick-fil-A.
Okay, right.
I don't want to hear no, what is lemon pepper? You. No, you eat Chick-fil-A. That's what you eat.
Call Julia. Come on. Call her.
No.
No, call her.
No.
Call her.
You call Janae.
You call her.
You call
Janae. Oh, that's Trey, my man. Don't want Julia.
Chick-fil-A. Okay.
But Julia, obviously, Julia, she needs to know how her son is talking to.
Why would you bring my mom in this?
Because she needs to know how her son's talking to, because I've met her and she's seen
my mom trying to. No.
Who would never have her son talking to me like he dang on stupid. So call her because this is a patient.
Right now.
You're a patient that needs treated.
You need
treated because you got the wrong one. But it's okay. I'm going to send you to her. So what's up? What's up?
Why are you trying me today?
Why are you trying me? Are you gonna take me to get some food? That's not Chick-fil-A?
No. How about that? We ain't going nowhere. How about that?
I have Uber, my own car, and my own money.
Okay.
I'll get out right now.
Bruh, why are you doing all that today? Like, what are you saying? Like, what is your problem?
The radio tell you that shut the fuck up. That's why
you're having a great day. Like I said, I'm not that hungry right now, so I'm good. You're the one who gets attitudes and panties all in the bunch when you don't eat. I'm fine. So, whatever. I'm chilling. So, if you want to hang out with me for a little bit, waste my time.
She can get petty.
And I'll watch you eat Chick-fil-A. And you can watch me eat later.
Bam.
I'm not finna watch you eat nothing. If you ain't Chick-fil-A with me, you ain't eat nothing. That's funny. Yeah. And you gonna laugh in my face? You're so disrespectful, bro. Like.
There is a fucking character.
I can see what you like. What? I can see you. That's funny.
I'm gonna get this girl.
Now, because I can't see. Give me my stuff.
You can't see. These not even prescription.
Yes, they is. They not prescribed by me because I paid with my money. Thank you.
Hello.
Prescription on. And I can see all the bull. I used to come on, so we gonna sit here.
It's not funny. You laughing in my face.
Okay, I'm sorry.
The camera about to, like, about to fall down.
Yeah, don't look
at me. Try to swear everything that I love from the bottom of my heart back to the top. You said what I think you said. We're going to have a problem. So please repeat yourself for me. Maybe I might have needed hearing aids. So speak up. Speak up for me.
Hey, fine. Go get this girl, bro. This girl crazy, bro. Oh, shit. He's about this video.
Speak it up.
You don't want Chick-fil-A. Uh-huh. And you trying to be funny, so you acting like a
so you want me to call your mom now or later? Because you're going straight up meet her at the hospital. Because you got one more time to call me. The first time was enough. The second time. Now, the third time, try me. I'm putting my hands on you. And that's fair all across the board.
What you want me to spell it out for you? You acting like a B.I.?
Right, I'm not going to tell you.
Why again. You hit me for it? Do not hit me, bro. Do not hit me. Do not
me.
Hit me.
I'm going to tell you something about me, baby
bro,
boy.
Why did you put my hands on
call
you?
Call me that one more time. You're not going to disrespect me, so you can call any other little floozies out there in the streets, but not this one. Excuse me. I don't got to deal with that at all.
I didn't call you. I said you're acting.
Acting.
Which means you can change. You can change where you act. Nothing. I didn't say you are. I didn't say, Ariana, you're a, I said you're acting like a.
I'm acting like
stop,
a
stop, bro.
I'm
don't hit me with that bottle, bro.
Oh, shit.
Chill, let go, bro. Let go of me, bro.
Say sorry for calling me on my name. Say sorry for calling me on my name.
Don't break his neck, please.
Bro, I didn't call you out your name, yes, bro. You bending up my bitch on your neck, nigga.
I don't care about your lame snap back, fat.
You're doing the most right
you're
now.
Doing
you need
the most.
To chill.
You just called me out my name. You just called
chill.
Me out your name.
I didn't call you
no.
out your name.
No.
I did not you call did. You out your name.
You put me in the same sentence. Do
your
I put
sit
nigga, what your sit nigga, I will punch you in your face. Back up. Because if you
you're
break this thing, you're going to pay for it.
You're doing the most right now. I said you're acting like one, not your one. You turned up for
like
no reason.
Too. You're acting like
bitch. Watch your mouth.
Bitch. What? Okay, you really?
Nah, cause you try me. You call, you want to call Nate, bro?
I mean, nothing's around this. No, you want to keep playing with me like that?
You're not playing.
Like, it's crazy. I never see Ari act like this before. Hey, Trey, you about a high savage, bro? Is she a Sagittarius too? The Sagittarius ones, they can do some crazy shit. That's what I'm fuck with. Well, let's get back to this video.
I said you're acting like
I'm
one.
I'm not one of your little friends, no. Trey.
Top side of my face itching and sh.
No, that's because you're dirty. I don't
no, that's
because
your breath is on
you,
my face.
Where you laying your face at night? Goofy.
Watch your mouth.
No, I can call you.
Watch your mouth. You doing the most. You doing all that, and I didn't even call
care.
You one.
You did. You
I
said
did
I
not.
Acted like
I said
one. That means
acting.
I am one. It talks like a duck. It is a f***ing duck. Watch it's you. A duck. Watch your language.
Oh, my God.
Goofy.
You goofy.
Now, see, the one or two things that we can do, either I'm about to go back inside the house and you can stop talking to me, or you can apologize and take me to go get some food. I'll give you a minute to think about it.
I don't know who you think you're talking to.
Actually, I made my decision for you because you're talking to me like you're crazy, and I'm so sorry, but we're not on that. We're not even close to that level. Not one time ever have you disrespected me, and not one time ever have you ever talked to me like he's crazy.
Because I don't have to explain myself to people. When I say let's go to Chick-fil-A, that means go to Chick-fil-A. It don't mean let's have a discussion about it. It means let's get in the car, you put your seatbelt on, and let's go. It don't mean fix the bun for 10
minutes.
Oh, my gosh,
Jay, you know what I'm thinking? Oh, my gosh, I'm hot. At first, I thought you had a kid, and I think you might might be delusional and you might think that you have a kid, but you don't have a kid.
Stop hitting me. What's wrong with you?
Touch you, anything that I want.
That's
to
why
do,
I say you acting like. Cause this type of instance right now.
Any nigga that calling any female out their name is a. Okay, any nigga that wake up willing to disrespect any woman, cause if you, cause you would be wrong. Do you call your mama?
Why are you yelling?
Do you? Call her and say what's up. Would you? No, you're not.
Gonna
call your mama that. Don't call me that. All right. All
you
right.
Need to calm down.
No, you don't need you to calm do. Down.
Cause you I'm need to relax. Down. You need to turn down. Cause you turned up for no reason. You got to be turned up. All I said was you acting
you
like one.
You have officially been take me down to my floor.
No, you walk.
Okay. I walked all the way to Miami. And have fun eating Chick-fil-A.
Walk it out, man.
You get people that's not even gonna sponsor you. Goofy.
You goofy.
Goofy. You keep you spending goofy. Money there.
Goofy.
Money
goofy.
And now you're eating goofy. The whole thing. And that's why your fries goofy. Gonna be wet. Wet
goofy.
Fries.
Goofy. Stop it. Yo.
Goofy.
That's why you goofy. And that's why it's a prank. Ha!
You called me out my name. You're stupid.
I didn't call you out your name.
No, stop talking.
I didn't call you out your name.
You did.
I did it.
That's too bad.
She's definitely mad, though.
Okay.
Babe, get in the car. It's just a prank.
Jesus himself not in there to show me that you ain't call me out my name. I don't want to talk to you.
Babe, it's just a prank. It's just a prank. Oh,
I love him, God. Man. I just love
Babe.
Him.
Babe, get over here.
This is so here. Funny.
Let me slap you in your face.
Get in the car.
Unlocked.
Why you hanging out the window like this?
And it's sunroof.
It's
get
unlocked.
Get it in.
Get in.
I'm not.
Stop playing. Stop. Okay. Right? Okay. Chill. I'm not flinching.
Oh my God. This is a prank.
Is this a prank?
Take me to eat now.
Is this a prank?
Now.
Look at you.
My phone's the time on their phone.
It's a prank. Calm down. I will show you the intro and everything.
So what you call me?
No, I didn't call you anything. I just said you were acting like one. But it was a prank. That
thing.
Was part of the prank. Calling my girlfriend a B word. You feel me?
Who dumb self came up with that? You?
Listen, chill. Listen. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I had to get you for the one time. So it was good, wasn't it?
Yeah, great.
It was good.
It was amazing.
You know I never call you that, girl. Come on now. I never called you.
My hair. Dab me a
Corona. Boyfriend takes the dub. Girlfriend
he definitely
takes
the L.
You
got to take that L. You got to take that L, Aaron.
You took that L.
But look, Trey. She comes for that L, though.
Don't be mad. Get glad. Huh?
Like the piece of paper. Bang, bang.
Oh, I am deceased. You got hand sanitizer in the bag. Let me see your bag. Let me see the hand sanitizer bag. You got a show in the bag. Yo. What the hell, bro?
Would you feel like I'm the man? I don't think so.
Man, I can buy you a whole hand sanitizer. You know what I'm saying? I could have bought you some.
Buy me one.
Yo, you are funny. Boyfriend takes the dub, girlfriend takes the L. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment, man. Tell a friend, tell a friend to do the same thing.
Time too.
Videos daily. Girl, you got something to say?
Team girlfriend.
Team boyfriend. Team and you already know we on top.
Hey! Okay, alright. Better keep that same energy, boo. Keep that same energy, boo.
If y'all enjoyed this video, man, make sure you get
give
it.
Me
I definitely
credit.
Enjoyed this
give
video.
Give me my credit. I held it down.
But you lost? Okay.
Yeah,
you lost. You lost.
I was gonna throw him in. He was gonna go see his mama.
We about to go get her something to eat because she, you know what I'm saying, her and this bun got an attitude. I'm gonna catch up with y'all. I love y'all. And peace. We out.
And that video was crazy as hell. Hey, I actually enjoyed this shit. Anyhow, my ass weak. Man, I was like, low key crying laugh too. Man, that shit was fun. They didn't do no more videos like this. Oh my God. I never see Eric get out of character like that. Oh my God, I never. That's how they act when they off camera and shit. But you got to give a thumbs up, you don't give a thumbs down. I don't know why. I don't care. Just for two, if you want to see more reaction videos from me or any other videos from me, but if you guys are on my channel, take my videos and do my videos on my time, go ahead and click that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Also, don't forget to turn the post notifications to be the first one for every time I post. And lastly, don't forget to follow all my social media right here. Yes, subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Peace.